marketing story. My question to you is, how do, as young people, come over the stumbling block of self-confidence? Because that's the most important and the most challenging thing in business, is that we believe we're not good enough. So what would be your advice to us for online self-confidence?